trustees of the school, esteemed guests, donors, parents, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the students and staff of the school, I welcome you all to this evening show. In today's world, there is a dire need to be aware of one's potential and environment. We are striving to create balanced children who are courageous, committed in spirit, curious, creative and caring in action. Our goal, right from the inception in 1920, have been laying emphasis in the all-round development of our students. We are very grateful that Mr. Sandeep Madhukar Tangarke has agreed to be our chief guest this evening. I take great pride and honor in introducing him to you all. Mr. Sandeep Tangarke, Deputy Inspector General of Police, a biochemistry graduate from Hislop College. He did his master's in police management from Osmania University. Diploma in cyber law, PG diploma in intellectual property rights, and presently pursuing LLB from Macquarie University. He is certified cyber crime investigator who began his career as Deputy Superintendent of Police, CBI, before joining the IPS in 2001. His postings at Magalhães were as Subdivisional Police Officer, Superintendent of Police, Nagaland Assistant and Commandant 1st Nagaland Armed Police Battalion. From 2011 to 2013, Superintendent of Police, Head of Branch, Special Crime Branch, CBI, Mumbai. Superintendent of Police, Special Investigation Teams, Ahmedabad, for Gujarat encounter cases. Presently, Superintendent of Police, Anti-Corruption Branch, CBI, Nagpur. He has extensively investigated many cases and has been honored by Governor's Gold Medal 2007 for anti-militancy operations, DGP's Disc and Commendation Certificate, and Internal Security Medal for his commendable work rendered in Nagaland. He was a proficient debater and enjoyed participating in quiz competitions during his graduation. He was also credited as best director at AK Sinha Drama Contest at IAS Academy, Masuri. An accomplished swimmer, sports lover, has many awards in rifle shooting, volleyball, hockey and football. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are highly honored to have with us such a dynamic personality. We welcome you, sir. 2016 Republic Day Cultural Program at New Delhi. Vaishnavi Yadav received Best Acting Award in the Inter-School Drama Competition Bal Darbar organized by BBM School. Our school students, Samiksha Bharati, Soumya Pandey, Krutha Devarkar, Prushti Tripathi, and Sehel Khan, participated in model making competition organized by Priyadarshini College of Engineering and won the first prize of Rs 2000 and merit certificates. At 9th musical extravaganza Ek Surmai Shaam, which was held on 24 July 2015, was well appreciated by one and all. Cash prizes are awarded by trustee Dr. Kriti Patel to singers and special prizes for the anchors of the program. Jointly with Rotary Club of Ushalima, our school had organized inter-school extempore competition on 19 September 2015 and the trophy was backed by JM International School. Triples of Knowledge, an annual exhibition of arts, craft, math, science, social science and languages, held recently in our school, was a grand success. All the projects, charts, working models made by our students under the able guidance of teachers were appreciated by all the visitors. Our Red Cross Society organizes sale of plants annually. The proceeds of this endeavor by the students and staff go towards a noble cause. We celebrate Independence Day, Republic Day, Teachers Day, Children's Day and Founders Day with great enthusiasm. These functions are managed by the members of Literary and Debating Society guided by the teachers. Our Girls Guide actively participate in Parikrama, Guide Camps and Social Service. NCC, RSP and NCC cadets also performed very well in their activities. Rainbow Blood Bank organized a blood donation camp in our school under the supervision of ALO Major Aman Namgara. NCC cadets took an active participation. Tree plantation program was conducted by NCC cadets of our school. A check of Rs 25,000 was donated for CM's drought relief fund. Parent teacher meetings, motivational talks, and awareness programs are conducted from time to time. Our school's annual rate was a great success. Apart from academics, our students are performing well in sports too. Our sports day on 17 January 2015 commenced with a spectacular march past by our four different houses. The day witnessed an outstanding performance by our students through various events. The winners were applauded and awarded. Anna Sayed won gold medal and Karina Sayed bronze medal in Nagpur District Opens Archery Championship. Prithvi Rao has to her credit gold and silver medals at district and state level for Wushu, Taekwondo, Boxing, Kickboxing and Aikido. Mahek Gupta, Mansi Halkhede and Aastha Gaiki, gold medalists in Karate at state level. Kasturi Tamankar has won medals at district level, three gold medals at state level and a bronze medal at national level in Karate. Purva Motgare bagged first position in roller skating at district level. Siddhi Masurkar and Payal Kumbharkar both bagged first position in gymnastics at district level. Akanksha Bavankule has brought laurels to our school by winning medals for swimming at district and state level. Our softball team was at the first position at district level. Teachers are also learners. Staying updated is the key to success in the field of education. Teachers are regularly sent for workshops and training programs. Mrs. Shanur Mirza, Principal of Junior College, and Mrs. Kashmira Mamalwala, teaching English, attended a 3 days International Resonance of Ancient and Indian Culture Conference and the papers are published in the journal. Headmistress 1977 batch has donated 12 ceiling fans. 1987 batch, a water cooler and aqua bath. 1990 batch, an amount of rupees 21,000. 1995 batch, a water cooler and aqua bath. 1976 batch has donated rupees 1 lakh towards educational aid corpus to help needy students.
भैया, आप लोगों ने मुझे क्यों पकड़ा है? ब्याह करवाना है।
कक्षा पास छोड़ो डिप्टी सीएम होए। जब फॉर्म भरा था तब कॉलेज के चपरासी ने कहा था, बढ़िया कॉलेज है, मैंने भी यही से इंजीनियरिंग की। मुझे तो कभी समझ जाना चाहिए था। चिंतन एक दिन मैं अपनी डिग्री भिखारी को देने लगा तो वह बोला, बुलाएगा क्या? यह रही मेरी डिग्री और देर साबुन में। इंजीनियर होकर भी मैं कॉल सेंटर में ऑपरेशन एक्सेल पे बात करने का काम करने लगा।
तुम्हें बात करने का मौका तो मिलता है, मुझे तो हर बार आगे वालों के बीच में ही गोली लगा देती है। अभी कुछ दिन पहले चीखा की हड्डी मेरे गले में फंस गई और मैं चुप होने लगा। मैं गोली को यह बताने लगा, गोली गोली को मेरी बात काटते हुए मेरी झुर्रियाँ छुपाने में दूसरी बताने लगी। अरे सलमान ने तो चिकन टुक 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 कर 450 करोड़ कमा लिए और मैं छैया छैया यहाँ पहुँच गया। मैं यहाँ कुछ देर रुकूंगा, आदत के अनुसार आपकी बात में टांग अड़ाऊंगा और लौट जाऊंगा। क्या है ना, जब से मैंने परी फिल्म बनाई है तब से मुझे बीच बीच में भूख करने की खुजली होती है, क्योंकि मेरी एक इच्छा अधूरी है। बच्चन साहब को 5 बार मैट्रिक के लिए नेशनल अवार्ड मिला और मुझे एक भी कार नहीं।
अबे तू मिमी आएगा तो तुझे कौन अवार्ड देगा? अबे
अरे कृष्ण साहब, आपने यहाँ भी सोनस मिल आ गया।
अरे नहीं रे बाबा, मुझे आप किसी तरह बात करने की आदत पड़ गई है, क्योंकि मेरे बीवी को मेरा यही शर्ट पसंद है। मैं तो कहता हूँ शस्त्र पूजा के समय औरतों को अपने जवाब की पूजा करनी चाहिए, क्योंकि वे उसका इस्तेमाल शस्त्र की तरह ही करती है।
मुझे तो लगता है कि गूगल पे एक महिला ही है, क्योंकि वहाँ भी वाक्य पूरा होने से पहले कुछ लिख कर आ सकता है।
यदि करवा चौथ के दिन औरतें उपवास करने की जगह व्रत रखें तो पति की उम्र अधिक लंबी हो जाएगी।
पति ने मेरा नंबर लाइफ नाम से सेव किया था। एक साल